Alabama's Senate race, Doug Jones drops Trump bombshell. Just days after winning the Alabama Senate race, former federal prosecutor Doug Jones drops a Trump bombshell that many aren't going to like. You don't want to miss this. Senator-elect Doug Jones, D.L., who managed to beat his opponent Judge Roy Moore in a very close special election, isn't wasting any time making a huge splash in the political pool. During a recent interview with fake news network CNN, Jones dropped a political bombshell that many aren't going to like. In a shocking move, Jones is already breaking away from many prominent Democrats by refusing to call for President Trump's resignation over the fraudulent ongoing sexual harassment allegations being brought against him by paid accusers. "I don't think that the president ought to resign at this point," Jones, D.L., told CNN's State of the Union. "I can just see all the liberal hand-wringers losing their minds right now, especially the colossal losers like Representative Maxine Waters, DCA, who has been jumping up and down like fool for since Trump's inauguration. It gets better." According to the New York Post, Jones went on the interview with CNN to be asked about his opinion on working with Republicans. His reply proves that he's probably one of the most dangerously smart Democrats in the pack now. As a former federal prosecutor, Jones knows how to do at least one thing extremely well: not overplay his hand. Jones said he doesn't want to get tangled up in Trump's sexual harassment allegations and would rather work on real issues. "I think we need to move on and not get distracted by those issues," Jones added. "Let's get on with the real issues that are facing the people of this country right now. This can't possibly be what Democrats want to hear, as many of them in Senate and the House of Representatives are screaming for impeachment." Jones' comments directly conflict with those made by high-profile Democrats like Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, DNY, and Senator Cory Booker, DNJ. Both of these two liberal idiots have said the president should step down now because of the women who have accused Trump of sexual misconduct. However, Jones didn't let the conversation get ahead of his common sense. He was quick to nearly defend Trump and said that unlike other politicians who have stepped down, such as Senator Al Franken, Trump fairly won the presidential election with all of these ugly accusations out in the open. "Those allegations were made and he was elected president of the United States. I think the American people spoke," Jones said. "This almost feels surreal. I'd say that Jones is either a master strategist and is building up his credibility for future political warfare, or he sincerely believes what he's saying." At a time when Democrats have managed to politicize and manipulate almost every federal government agency, it seems unbelievable to hear this kind of narrative, which goes against the rest of the liberals in Washington, D.C. Jones also said that he is willing to work with the GOP on passing some of Trump's priorities like infrastructure investment. The senator-elect stated that the sexual harassment allegations are not a reason to get on Trump's bad side. Unfortunately, Jones' common sense talk stopped when it came to special counsel Robert Mueller. He adamantly said that Mueller is a consummate professional and that the former FBI director's investigation was being conducted with the utmost integrity. Jones knows exactly which talking points to leave ambiguous and which ones to nail. Time will tell if Jones is willing to work with the GOP as he said he is open to doing. And now, keep an eye on this guy. Share the story and leave a comment by clicking one of the buttons below. Follow us on Facebook at Matt World News.